it's you working on whatever it is on that vehicle that has to be repaired, whether it's brakes or chassis or even, you know, computer work. So we look for people that are very, you know, hands-on driven.
Looking at the workforce, one of the highest things in demands is auto technicians. We need to drive, so you'll never be without a job.
We're teaching, you know, all the essentials on building circuits and understanding circuits so that when they get out in the real world that they'll be able to, you know, diagnose a lot of the complex problems that they're faced by a lot of these newer cars today.
The lab we have been updating to get into the technology that cars and vehicles are using today so that students will be prepared when they go to work in the field.
A lot of our labs are set up very similar to what they'll find when they go to work in either a dealership or a automotive repair shop. We're a NATEF accredited college, which means ASE, it's the Automotive Service Excellence. We follow a lot of their curriculum. They actually certify a lot of the technicians that are working in the field. Those students, when they get an associate's degree here, where it would normally take 2 years of working in the field to gain the credentials for the ASC patch, actually knocks a year of that off. So they only actually have to work 1 year in the field to earn those ASC credentials.
All the teachers here are very knowledgeable. They want you to learn it. They want you to know that you have it before you actually continue on and go out into the workforce.
We have a co-op program, which is required for them to get their associate's degree. That co-op program requires them to work in the field. They actually have to get a job, you know, working in the industry. And we find in most cases that when they graduate from here, those employers usually offer them a full-time job. So our placement rate is very high. We build the foundations that so when they do get that job out in the field, that they're able to excel a lot faster with those skills in their profession.